science and fate. Where do they meet? Is free will an illusion? What makes you so sure?